When he was 19 years old, he escaped Germany, came to this country, worked as an auto mechanic in Chicago during the... And when the Depression hit, he was fired, and he became a hobo, went all around the country just doing odd jobs. And somehow ended up in Florida working in Jack Dempsey's restaurant. Jack Dempsey was a boxer who also had a restaurant. Met my mother, who had escaped a rural life of poverty in Alabama. She was a waitress in that restaurant. And in 1937, they got married.
I have three philosophies of life. One is really simple, but it works. It's simply convert your worry to action. Don't let it build up. Do something about it. And the other one is, no matter what you're doing at the time as you're proceeding along your path, do it as absolutely well as you can. Really just do a good job, because that will guaranteed lead you to a next step, because somebody always notices people who are really doing a good job, no matter what it is. And then the third one is more of an ethical thing that I've just concluded, that your responsibility as a human being is to leave the world a little bit better off than it was when you came into it. And if you could just do that somehow, then you've fulfilled your obligation to humanity and to the next generation. Table saw. It is weird. It happens so fast. You look down and your finger's gone and you say, holy fucking shit. What happened? My finger.